Hello, everybody. Meet the least killifish, live bearers. List killifish is one of the smallest fish in the world, and the smallest fish living in North America. Scientific name Heratandria formosa is a species of live-bearing fish within the family of Poecilidae. The same live-bearers family with guppy and antlers fish. The list killifish looks even smaller than my dwarf guppy. The adult list killifish is supposed to grow up to 1 inch. I have this cute tiny fish as a top candidate for trying in my sustaining aquarium gardens for years. And that's how the baby list killifish looks like. The very first baby list killifish to roam my sustaining aquarium gardens. November 2nd, 2023. Beryl from New York City traded with me for young list killifish. Beryl, thank you so much! Pet stores in New York City don't sell the list killifish. And I don't trust the shipping companies when it comes to delivering live fish. Here you may recognize my many years old 1.5 liter aquarium garden. It's been populated with snails, cats, algae and plants. And here you can see all four list killifish from the top. They're all about a half inch or 1.5 centimeters long. That's noticeably smaller than my dwarf guppy and about half the size of my blue star antlers. The less than 2 centimeters long fish should be okay in aquarium with a narrow side more than 6 centimeters. The diameter of this jar is about double of the necessary minimum for this small fish. I used this aquarium for some of my dwarf guppies and antlers too. And now it will serve as the first house for my list killifish. The fish start hunting scats right away. Little hunters they are. I have a couple of tanks for culturing scats. So these tiny hunters would never run out of game. The small size and natural disguise makes it hard to spot the list killifish in the aquarium. Very adorable hunters. This is a male. You can see a stick-shaped underbelly fin. Females have a fan-shaped underbelly fin. I have a family of 3 males and 1 female. Here you can see the female list killifish. Fan-shaped underbelly fin. She is of plain color with less stylish disguise compared to males. The female is larger than the male. Aha! She attacks the male standing in front of her path and looking at her, a very rude male. And she keeps chasing him away. I think this was the plan the male was carrying out, get her attention at all costs. And this male, it does not look as he was planning on it. But he's about to get kicked for for hanging out on her hunting path anyway. Least killifish males seem to know better than argue with dominant females. Here she got him. You better watch yourself in her kingdom. Notice that males do not fight back. Take the hit and move away. That is the way. The female keeps males in check all the time. You can see healthy green algae deposits accumulated through years. The small size aquarium gardens are great for many reasons. Planning for future experiments a bit ahead, I assembled a couple more larger size aquariums. I think I will move my least killifish in this much more spacious 8-liter tank. And there is a 3-liter aquarium garden also sitting ready for more fish when it comes to it. I am very excited about tiny least killifish. Have fun and happy aquarium gardens!